Hi guys, and welcome back to a new Unclaimed Black Market container opening. So in today's video I ended up receiving this container for 80k, which is pretty cheap, and I ended up receiving the Gundrak hatchling. So it's not too bad. The average price of this pet is 50k on most realms, so I will definitely be able to make some goals, but for sure I will lose some goals out of the 80k I spent. But yeah, here we go, and yeah guys, I will see you in the next video. Okay, bye.